जिंदगी हो तो स्मगलर जैसी, सारी दुनिया राख की तरह नीचे और खुद धुएं की तरह ऊपर।
Imran's going to be a revelation in this film because his character is unusual and his performance has been kind of mind-blowing.
They told me he's very impulsive. He wants everything right now, right here. He almost thinks like a kid and extremely selfish. जो कुछ सीन्स हैं फिल्म में जहाँ पे सी द क्रैक इन द कैरेक्टर एंड सी हिज इमोशनल साइड इज ओनली विद द गर्ल, एक जो सॉफ्टर साइड निकल के आता है, बट अदरवाइज एक्सट्रीमली रूथलेस थ्रू द फिल्म।
इमरान लाइक द आइडिया इमीडिएटली इन द फर्स्ट हाफ एन आवर ऑफ टॉकिंग अबाउट इट एंड ही सेड आई जस्ट वुड लाइक टू रीड इट वंस। ही इज अ नाइस गाय, ही इज अ वेरी हैसल फ्री एक्टर, ही इज वेरी पंक्चुअल, वेरी डिसिप्लिन्ड, यू नो द रेबल हु इज एसेंशियली अ बैड बॉय बट हु कनेक्ट्स समवेयर with the audience, with the viewer. So I think that's the kind of actor he is, and that's what I've tried to bring out. I think the essence of the film is the newness of this combination. ये जो नयापन है अजय देवगन और इमरान हाशमी पहली बार।
हम क्या चाहते हैं उससे फर्क नहीं पड़ता, सुल्तान क्या चाहता है वो जरूरी है।
He is somebody who I associate with my success, like gangster has been a success, Raz has been a success, so when I see him on the set it just makes me feel very successful.
Tumne kaha tha tumhare janmdin ka jashan
hai. I think with Kangana I was shocked. She had already read the script. She walked in with a spiral bound file which had every costume worked out, every hairstyle worked out, every makeup detail. She had done it all herself and I was blown away. She had done it scene wise and she knew exactly how she wanted to look.
I took lot of research for my character, as it's not easy to play a period character. Like if you see those days, women look different. We are very skinny these days. I had to put on little weight. They were more curvy and more feminine in terms of body language, in terms of the way women used to talk those days, much more feminine than today.
Aaj ko aapko akele khana padega. Main yahan aapse milne nahi, ek film ki kahani sunne nahi.
She changes all the time. Her face changes with light, her face changes with costume, with makeup. Sometimes you get shocked when she walks onto set in a new costume or a new hairdo because she looks totally different.
All the work that she's done till now, her body of work is something that we all young girls look up to. She's like an inspiration for young girls.
I think working with her has been wonderful. Prachi is a delight. I'm very fond of her. She's a very bright kid.
Sultan Mirza ke liye kaam kar raha hu main. Jaanti iska matlab?
Haan, jaanti hu. Par hame ye bhi pata hai ki uska mein kitna khatra hai.
She's talented, she's committed, she's pretty.
I just thank him so much for letting me live Mumtaz the way I wanted to let me portray the character that I the way I felt her.
Ek taraf natural talent hai uske andar acting ka, और दूसरी तरफ मीडियम का ग्रास्प, क्योंकि उसने टेलीविजन पे इतना काम किया है कि इट्स लाइक डूइंग 50 फिल्म्स मे बी मोर, तो हर चीज वो समझ लेती है, डायलॉग उसे याद हो जाता है फट से, एटीट्यूड पकड़ लेती है, रोना हो, हंसना हो, शर्माना हो, क्यों आता है उसको। आई लाइक पीपल लाइक दैट, आई लाइक पीपल हु नो द मीडियम, यू नो दे आर द इजिएस्ट पीपल टू वर्क विद।
तुम कभी नहीं सुधरोगे,
ये उम्र सुधरने की नहीं बिगड़ने की है।
इतना भी मत बिगड़ो कि सुधरना मुश्किल हो जाए।
एक्शन जो भी होगा उसको रियलिस्टिक वे में फॉलो करेंगे, क्योंकि मतलब 70s की मूवी है। टेबल वर्क तो टोटली अवॉइड किया हमने, क्योंकि पिक्चर की डिमांड ही नहीं थी वो।
Every action scene in this is extremely gritty, is extremely real, extremely violent. There's a barge sequence in the film where I'm beaten up.
It's a big sequence. It leads up to interval. I think Imran is spectacular in the sequence. It was the time when I think that 5.6 meter tide was to hit Bombay and we had to shoot and lights were flying off. I was worried about the most was we were all standing on metal. I was worried that somebody would get an electric shock. That was my biggest worry.
Quick one more.
We lost, I think, the first night of shooting. It was a very interesting suggestion from Ajay. He said, I think you're making a mistake shooting the sequence at night because it'll never get over. So Aseem and I talked about it and I said, can we do it in the twilight? Because at least things are a little more in control. And luckily for us, the next day, the next 2 days were cloudy.
The action sequence didn't have to be slickly shot. I think it has to be very rough and very improvised. So that's what we got from the film.
Shooting with trains is tough because when you're shooting on a single track, which we wanted to, if another train has to pass, what it means is that you have to send your train back to the yard at the next station, wait for the passing train to clear, and then your train comes back. And it doesn't move like a car, you know, it takes time to communicate to the engine driver, then he puts it into a thing and the engine moves back and moves forward, and you've got to be very, very careful about safety.
सब यूनिट ऐसा लगा हुआ था कि भाई हमको ये सीक्वेंस खत्म करना है तो अजय वॉज देयर ओनली ऑन द सेट्स. इतनी गर्मी थी उस टाइम पे लेकिन वो इतने अलर्ट थे, मतलब वहीं थे सेट पे, मतलब लोकेशन पे. तो हमारा काम भी फटाफट होता, वन टेक आती से खुद डायरेक्टर रह चुके हैं वो. अजय ने बोला कि मास्टर जी ये डबल यूज मत करिए, मैं खुद वो शॉट मतलब कर दूंगा. तो हमने एक बार सेफ्टी मेजर देख लिया था कि भाई ट्रेन को आगे लाके रीक कहां लगी है और अजय कितने डिस्टेंस पे बैठे हुए हैं. और मतलब अगर ट्रेन थोड़ा डिस्टेंस भी है लेकिन वो ट्रेन अगर जब पास होती तो यू गेट एक स्केरी फील एक आती है आपकी. लेकिन अजय ने वो रिस्की शॉट मतलब खुद दिया है उसने.
इट वॉरी इन द बिगनिंग बट वंस आई सॉ that all the precautions have been taken and the action director and everybody, all sensible people were around and they told me this is what, these are the precautions taken. After that I was free to do it. I enjoyed doing it because after a long time I've done something like this. So it was fun.